Oh my god.
Did you know?
Why?
We are playing Prop Hunt.
Yeah.
Prop Hunt.
A game in which one team pretends to be a thing, and then the other team tries to kill the things that they're pretending to be.
Prop Hunt.
Close enough. Get out of the way!
Theme song. Ba-na-na-ba-na-ba-na-ba-na.
I couldn't have explained it better myself.
Oh shit. Hmm.
I hope you guys are hiding, because you only have 3 seconds.
Okay, it looks like it's Todd, me, and Cody on one team, and Charles, Jay, and Robot on the other.
This should be exciting.
Guys, listen. Hold up. Listen. Stop.
Yeah?
Oh, jeez.
You were saying?
It's okay. He went to a better place.
Really?
Okay, guys, let's see. We're looking for a robot and a Charles. Remember to close the door behind you when you enter a room? It just gives them, like, one extra barrier to, like...
Well, yeah. Nothing in here has changed. They're not...
It's also terrifying. Like, someone walks into a room, closes the door behind them. You're hiding in the corner just like, oh, dear God, don't see me. And they're just, like, shooting everything systematically.
So who are the teams again? Myself, Robot, and...
Everything looks
in
order
and look
here.
Oh, yeah.
Like to know.
Oh, yeah.
And we we have 3 minutes, 30 seconds.
You've got plenty of time. Don't worry.
Now, these barrels, I mean, this is just unfair.
No, it's not.
Like, Jay,
no, it isn't. You can knock the barrels over.
Oh.
If you walk into them, if you can move them, then they're definitely not someone. Like, you can't push someone who is a prop.
Well, like, this one is, like, not falling
over. Oh, no. That's why.
Were you stuck?
You got. I don't think he was. I think he was just not hiding.
Okay.
Very well.
Yeah. Me?
Yeah.
I picked the wrong prop. I was like,
you can switch.
I didn't want to say it out loud because it was.
You can switch.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot.
You can also move around. And...
Oh god. Get him, Todd.
Who was
Get him.
He was a desk.
Why is it so hard to push these things over?
Just pretend it's a cow.
Because they're giant barrels.
Like, whoa! What the fuck?
I'm testing. Okay.
Did something move? Where are you, Todd? Is there evidence of something being there?
I don't even know, man.
Oh no! Run!
Rosa!
Robot, did I ever push you?
I was slowly moving around that room the entire time.
Yeah, that was
really?
Great.
Oh gosh.
Decisions. We need some team names. So while we're waiting, guys,
get out of my way. Shut up.
We're Team Panther.
I can't think about team names.
We're Team Panther, what? Of course, or Jaguars.
Wait, why are we going cat theme?
No, not this again.
God damn it.
No.
I was gonna go Team Snazzy.
Snazzy?
Oh shoot.
Snazzy.
Like, do we need to do jazz hands every time we say our team name?
I mean, no one can see us doing
Shit.
It, so we can say
Shit.
We're doing it.
No. Help. Oh, God. Fuck. No.
That doesn't sound good. Oh,
hmm. Nope.
Well, gave you guys a gimme?
Yeah, I gave you a gimme earlier.
Nope.
Hmm. Ah! Get me out of here!
Keep a lamp!
No, I'm not.
Well, I can't reach
you! You're dead!
Is he dead already?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't see the message, but I'll take
it. It's only me and Cody left.
Top right.
Oh.
I think you guys will eventually figure out what I am.
I don't wanna...
Considering I was stuck in the world.
Oh. Aww. Who are we looking for?
Cody.
I don't know.
Oh boy.
Yeah, just Cadias.
You'll never find me.
Nothing in here. Cody, where are you?
Is there a way to elevate, like, make your camera list up without using the space bar?
I don't think so.
Oh jeez. Right.
Guys got 3 minutes.
Also, watch out. Breaking glass, even if you don't hit it with a weapon, still causes you damage
as a
hunter.
Is this you, Cody? Crap, I can't reach you! Is this you?
You know you have a gun.
Three and four will switch you to the guns.
Okay, I'm gonna come clean. I saw Cody's name. Oh, there he is.
Where?
Yep, that's him.
How do you
He's a bottle of bleach, and he just ran away.
It's the right click on the submachine gun.
What? Where'd he run to?
I don't know. He ran this way, and then I lost him. he was a bottle of bleach at some point. He might have changed already.
He was.
Oh, God.
Well worth it.
I don't want to investigate here. Let's check everywhere else first. Wait, why is this lamp on the roof?
Oh, this is the best!
I saw you!
Did he just swirl out?
God damn it!
Where was he?
I was fucking staring at him. I knew it was.
Where were you?
I know, because you can. The names.
Yeah,
pop up.
I didn't. Your name didn't pop up for me though.
Why do the names pop up?
Because the game's.
I don't know.
It's a bug.
It's Gary's mod. I don't know.
It's not 100% functional.
Okay.
It's not 100% is the sentence.
Yeah. Just full stop.
Oh, move.
Oh, we started?
Yep. We're waiting to kill.
You have like 5 seconds.
I did it again!
Did what, Charles?
Nothing.
Nope. I'm really bad at this game.
how do you change props after you turn
E
into something?
Yeah.
Same way. E.
Wait, this poster wasn't here.
Wait, no, I know. What was the button? Because yeah.
Can you be a poster?
E.
No, you can't.
Okay.
That's a tag. You can't be a tag.
So how do you change once you turn into something? That's what I couldn't figure out.
E.
I tried it. Didn't work.
Yeah, you need to be like next to it. Like super next to it.
It's not usually a box here.
Who's taunting?
Back.
Wait, what the fuck? This box was definitely moving.
What are you talking about? It's all in your head, Todd.
I'm so confused.
Hey, did you guys know there's a roof? And in the roof, there's a box. And in the box, there's a hula dancer.
Yeah, it's Easter egg.
Yeah, there's things hidden right.
Oh yeah,
right,
what do you know? It's awesome.
Okay. Wow.
I mean, you put the box inside of another box, and the box inside another box, and then you...
How do you guys feel about the postal service?
Typically.
The band?
Band?
There's a band called Postal Service?
Yeah, it's like,
so
I know it's a
you,
singer
a
from
Def
Cap from Cutie.
Yep.
What did he
Def Cap
make
from
another
Cutie, sorry.
Band?
Not Def Cap
Envelope?
From Cutie.
Are you a mailbox?
What? Oh, man. Todd, you gotta calm down, alright? Sometimes I'm not always talking about what I am.
Postal service. Look at all these boxes with stamps on them.
I really
got to
do my
them,
laundry
huh?
sometime.
Where are you going with this, Todd?
I like how he gave us a clue once, and now you're just assuming every clue he gives you is accurate.
Yeah, I'm just trying to look.
I could just
quarters.
Be blowing exhaust out my ass.
I don't even know, man.
Well, I know you're not a car because there's not 5 cars out there.
I have some other maps we can try. This
yeah,
this, map's
this
a
one's
kind of
small. Dull actually.
This is a good one for like 2v2.
This is a good map for like getting to know how prop hunt works.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Actually, the thing is, I feel like it's almost too cluttered, and it's really hard to click on things.
It is very hard to click on.
There's maps that have more stuff and more space.
Yeah,
okay,
this one's
yeah,
kind of tight.
Prefer the space. it's very tight.
Oh, this is good.
I'm actually trying to find you now, Jay, and I...
Well, you don't know? You know you can just, if you hit, you click, you'll zoom in onto him.
Oh. Okie dokie.
Yeah, I'm just watching...
Dying 1,000 here.
I'm watching Cody, try to figure it out.
Ugh. there.
I'm not a washing machine.
That's exactly what a washing machine would say.
You're right, it is.
Let's see what everyone else is doing.
Why is your washing machine lying to you?
I don't know.
Is your washing machine lying to you?
Mine
you
tells me
need
the truth.
Help? Act now. Call this toll-free number.
Okay, you're right. If your washing machine is lying to you, you should definitely perform an exorcism, and the telephone number is probably for a priest.
Guys, we have 26 seconds.
Yeah, I know.
So yeah.
We gonna win, yo?
I'm just gonna start shooting shit. Okay. No, that didn't work.
I was already.
Hey,
I hear a lot of gunshots. What's going on up there?
Oh my god, how did you win that, Jay?
Because we couldn't find
I threw a grenade. I threw a grenade right next to you.
You knew I was there, right? Like,
yeah,
you were,
the whole
like,
time.
Trying real hard.
I was trying real hard to kill you. I just couldn't get at you. Something about your geometry was like super fucked.
This is not a
really.
Good
I figure if you just backed up behind the car, maps? You'd be able to like shoot me.
I went behind the car three times, and you weren't showing up. Yeah.
Okay.
I was like trying really hard to get at you, but not saying that
like,
you.
Like I was originally. A box under the stairs ran out from under.
Well, I wonder if there's someone in
and
here.
Right past.
Well, it glitched and I couldn't.
Right past
Cody.
Hey, Cody.
So, just kill me.
That's no fun.
This is kind of morbid, actually.
Wait, no, he's free. He's free. Let him go.
Run.
Well, I'm also invincible until I pick an object. So.
I know.
Yeah. Well,
no, you're not.
No, you're not.
You're not. I died. Yeah. Is the thing.
Stop. What?
It doesn't matter. I can't go anywhere.
I would have turned around and let you run away.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well.
Wait, is there an extra lamp in here?
No!
I found a lamp!
No, you did.
It was mobile, but I got stuck in a door. No, he went that way.
Oh, shit, did he? Yeah. I missed him. Oh, where's the lamp? That is Todd.
Probably no longer
Todd,
a lamp.
Press E.
Well, apparently he's still a lamp because he didn't know what that button was to change yet. I'm sorry, Todd.
Did you kill him?
He's running away! He's a glass bottle!
Oh.
No!
No! Stop it!
That's funny.
I feel like the props are at a severe disadvantage on this map.
They really are.
This map's really small.
Alright, wanna try another?
I'm just gonna whack everything.
I mean, that being said, we did win. I'm just saying.
But I knew exactly where you were.
Well, you could've. I don't know how.
Wait,
you couldn't.
What,
I threw a grenade at you, but the car blocked all the damage, and I was down
to
30
was
health.
At 4%.
Yeah.
The hunters won.
Who, me?
On
it,
that.
It
we did, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it always says that. Wait, so what. Jay, what were you?
I was a box under the exhaust
box
of the car.
Under
I gave
the
you
car.
Guys hints.
No.
Like, I was legit about it.
Like I said, I knew where you were, and I was shooting at you. I even saw a little bit of blood. I threw a grenade at you, and I ended up dying. I just couldn't hurt you.
We should new map.
Ugh. Yeah, let's do a new map, guys.
Yeah, okay.
Here, F1. Can we...
Start new game.
How do you vote?
Let's do Office.
Ooh, I like that one.
What is your love obsession with Office?
What? I like to do Office. I don't know, man. It's just
he misses
like
the
to
office.
Do it in the office.
Is that Lauren's pet name?
Office.
That's a really weird pet name.
But
I like to do Office. Wink, wink.
Okay, so someone joined a team immediately.
That was me. Sorry, I fucked up.
And then immediately.
It's whatever.
So it's one-on-one. Everyone just join up! It'll be one-on-one for the first round.
What the heck?
Jay versus Chuck. Who will survive?
I can't seem to turn in things.
Oh, that'll make my job easy.
We need one more person in. There he is. Eh, we got a little bit of a team swap up.
Yeah. It's not bad.
I traded Jay for Cody! Oh, man.
I know.
Yeah, I traded Jay for Cody. I feel better.
Is not the office I had in mind.
This one's good.
Your
you
office doesn't look like this?
I've never... No, I just thought it was office from Counter-Strike. I've never seen this map before. This is going to be interesting.
You can be a banana in this map.
Okay.
Just saying.
Why are there plants that don't have a pot under them?
They're just
fucking bulbs, plant bulbs.
Oh.
This doesn't seem to be a very large office.
This isn't a good map either.
You know what's the worst thing about this office? Like the scariest part about this office? There's no way out.
Yeah, I just noticed that.
You can never leave.
There's not even any window.
Oh, God.
No way in. No way out.
Hey, guys, as, like, I wandered into the world of Orange. And
yeah,
I did that
earlier, too.
Oh,
it's like freaking
out.
Well,
I just wandered into a completely empty room with nothing in it. Textures don't even line up.
Oh, hey. Yeah, I found that room as well. Yep.
Hey, Jay, what you doing?
What?
What you doing?
Looking for you.
Haven't seen you yet.
Have you seen me?
Haven't seen you yet. Looking to find you. If you find me, we'll see what happens.
Give me a hint. Come on.
Nah. I'll give you a hint. He's positioned the wrong way.
Well, this is the first time he's been on this map, so he doesn't know what the right way is.
I mean,
well, depending on what you are, it's a very good giveaway.
Yeah, see, that was the thing. Like, I'm not really. I will admit.
The wrong way.
I mean, like, the only thing I'm never really sure is, like, what direction you're facing.
I see. No, it's not the direction you're facing. Because you can turn around with your mouse while you're a prop, and it doesn't show you as moving.
But that's what I mean. Like, how do you know what you actually look like?
Yeah. Yeah. So you only move if you want.
You don't have to keep your mouse still while you're hiding. As long as you aren't pressing, as long as you're not pressing WASDA, you look still.
Know what I mean? Like, I don't know what direction you're facing because your mouse doesn't. You know, what your view kind of betrays what everyone else sees.
Well, you would know if you were moving and looking because you can position that way. You stop moving, then looking doesn't do anything.
I'm pretty sure I know what he is now.
I have no idea.
I kind of want to know what you're thinking, but also I don't want to encourage you in case you're right.
I think I'm in you.
Wait, you're hiding also?
I'm a spectator. I'm just floating around the map.
Oh. Yeah, you probably found me already.
I don't feel like that helps. There's nothing that looks like it's positioned the wrong way.
Then you
There is.
Yeah, there is.
That I can see. Let me rephrase that.
All right, Jay. So what you need to do is you need to find out where I am.
Oh.
Jay. And then you
need to shoot. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh hey.
I found the blank empty room.
Wow, Jay. How long did that take?
Well, whatever. I'm
vending
whatever.
Machine, man. You have like 400 health.
There's like five vending machines in here too.
Yeah, so, there's one on the floor. All right,
here we go.
So and how was I facing? So what was I doing wrong? Like, was I facing the wrong direction or what?
Yeah, your back was towards the other vent.
Oh,
see, I'm freaking out. I don't know what that means.
I can't do anything.
Oh shit! That is not what I meant to do.
Did the game glitch out for you guys?
Maybe.
Yeah.
I'm looking okay. What's going on for you, folks?
I'm gonna wait till the timer goes
down. Yeah, I'm wondering if it's timer related. Yeah, it's timer related. So
the entire game just
and that's what I was talking about. Like, I don't know what direction I'm facing when I move. You know?
Am I just gonna keep floating upwards? Is anyone like looking at me right now?
No, I'm up a prop, but. You need to get return to your people.
yeah. I kind of see this.
Am I just floating right now? Am I?
How much health do you have?
Well, I had an okay mode.
Yeah, you were elevating a filing cabinet.
Oh, wow.
So I'm gonna be honest, Robert. I threw that tower,
God,
and then your name popped up.
Yeah. How? What the fuck?
Todd?
Yeah.
I didn't even know you could be that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you can be like anything.
That was
like
the first thing I went for.
It's hard to click it, though. It's hard to click it, though. Like, it's so big, but you just can't, you know, hit it.
You can never find it, too. Nope. It's something you can never find.
Yeah, you'll never
find
it.
When you want
this.
It the most, you can find
it's,
it.
Yeah, it's always just out of reach. You have to get uncomfy to go find it.
Coffee?
Oh, is it this unpotted plant?
I know exactly what it is.
Oh god, he probably does.
Where are you? I don't know, I'm bad at riddles.
I wonder if that's robot. I'm just free-flying through the map now to find out where all the hunters are.
Oh yeah, here's the plants.
So
nervous. Oh. Jay's in this room. Okay.
What? I'm dead.
Jay's dead.
Yeah, I think we just got,
Am I looking at the wrong person?
I got glitched out on a table.
I think it's just me left, right?
Yeah, Todd's the only one left.
Oh god, I hope you're not all this.
Fuck!
No!
Yeah, I got some. Wait, no, that's
not
right.
Man.
Oh, you loser!
You fool!
I didn't mean to do that.
You idiot!
What is he?
Jesus!
He's
nothing.
He's nothing. Yeah.
I'm stuck, is what I am.
He's nothing in the Shakespeare sense.
I actually beat up the couch too much, so I'm afraid to hit anything.
God damn it! Nothing to see here.
I love finding the skeleton run into a room and start beating the shit out of something.
Run, you cunt pivot!
he was having the problem movers do when
Where's
they can't get him through a door.
He was a remote for a while.
Oh, look, I can finally play the game.
And then I saw you shoot a remote, and I panicked. And
something wonky just happened for me.
No, we're just hunters now. And this is us being blinded?
Me being blinded is me looking at the score screen and a wall.
Yeah, it just stops you from getting new images for another 4 seconds. Just hold on.
Alright, there we go.
Yeah.
Okay.
You saw me move off.
Yeah, you were jumping around.
Yeah,
I
did a terrible time estimating my time. I've had a little more time still.
Huh. This chair's not moving, is it?
Fucker!
I'm just watching two computers run away.
Run!
Yeah, so get some!
So I turned into the plant, but I couldn't leave that room.
Oh god.
That was quick.
Oh boy.
We're really bad at being props.
Yeah, really.
Well, I would be okay at being a prop if I could leave the room I turned into a prop.
Sometimes you're just too big and you can't.
I was a plant.
Yeah, but I think your actual like physical box is probably bigger than the door.
That's because whoever made this didn't do the hitbox correctly. They probably just made it a fucking square.
Oh, I'm sure.
I don't know.
You know what's hard is like when you're a prop, you can't always like view.
Oh right, we're hunters.
Yep.
I can't believe that just happened.
Hell.
Why?
I didn't know, man. I didn't know. I mean, it's done. It's done.
Too late to do anything about it now.
Yeah.
Okay. Where were you?
Damn it.
Oh, he got me.
By the way, they're probably together because they were talking to each other.
Nah, I moved.
Yeah. Where are those gunshots coming from?
I didn't know that, though.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me, really?
that.
Oh my god!
Did you know?
Why?
Did you know, Robert?
I didn't know. I didn't know either. I walk in and Jay, you made me so sad, Jay.
I know.
Tubs don't aren't recognized as objects.
Yeah, I know, but I saw Todd here, unfortunately.
I found him! I just tossed him.
No,
I
you
think.
Didn't. Nope.
You can't fit through the door.
Eventually,
we were all paper towel rolls and didn't know
all of you.
I came in.
We all went to the same goddamn room and became paper towel rolls.
Pretty good.
Oh, not realizing God. We were doing it.
I thought I was the last one in the room. I had no idea. I picked up a paper towel and then just Robert's name popped up on my screen. I'm like, oh shit, it's too late to change now.
Is that why you guys were laughing?
Yeah,
because I was like,
why?
Paper towels. Well.
Neither of us knew.
That's why, as soon as I didn't know you were in there, Todd. When I died and saw where you were, I was like, you've got to be fucking with me.
That whole time, I was like, huh, I wonder where Jay and Bob are.
Right next to you is
okay,
where we
there's
were.
A, there's a keyboard on the floor.
Yeah. It wasn't letting me actually do what I wanted to do.
Get back here! Why? No! What?
Where's my gun? We need a bigger map. These maps are usually too small.
Yeah.
I have another map.
I let them
map.
Get
we'll,
away.
We'll change
let's,
after this
let's
round.
Let's do the... Do we have the White House map?
I have the White House map.
I let them get away. I had Cody and Robot, and I let them
well,
get
away. Well, I'm stuck in the wall.
Kill steal.
Okay.
Are
no,
you kidding
Cody.
Me?
But I let Robot get away.
Well, I didn't. I get over to the table, and then I see, you know, Robot show up.
Really? Like, did you just... Honestly?
This wall isn't complete. I can, like, see through the wall.
Am I the only one that noticed this?
What did you notice?
What?
Oh, Todd, you're a beautiful human being. Never change.
What's going
the thing
on?
Is I can't switch out of being this, by the way.
I know you're stuck. But my favorite part is that he walked up and...
Oh, no, no. You. He passed by me several times.
No, Robot.
What were you? I wasn't
a
there.
Pile
missing
of
something.
Boxes.
Okay.
Turned the wrong way so we could see nothing but blackness because it wasn't rendered correctly.
Really? Wow.
Like,
I thought I was going to be one box.
No.
Not the whole
No, it's a pile of boxes.
Oh,
yeah.
This stack.
And it's a trap.
Okay.
You
well, it, did,
it
didn't
it.
Look it looked rendered on my screen.
So, guys, if you're wondering why the conference room was fucked up when you got there, it's because I turned into the big table and threw everything
yep.
around.
Yeah, I did
no,
that
that's
once.
Happened. That happened to us before.
Yeah. And I was trying to be
oh,
the remote.
That's just... Okay. It was moving. It was just the densest chair on. It's the densest rolling chair on the planet.
Run away!
Oh, he's a mug! He's a mug!
The camera, okay. the camera
see,
screwed me up,
I
so I couldn't see where I was going.
I have a lot more fun like getting as close as I can to them before they notice.
No, I knew you noticed looking. Me. I was trying to figure which way to run. That was the so.
All right, guys. So,
The way I was positioned, any direction I turned, I got a face full of orange, so I couldn't really see where I was going.
Yeah.
I'm loading up the White House.
Nice.
Sweet.
Special request from Chucky Charlie, Charles III Esquire.
That's a lot of names.
No one click anything to start.
I won't touch anything.
Don't even look at it.
Okay.
All right. Let me know when everyone's in.
Joining now.
Mm-hmm. I have a blob left.
I'm looking at the title screen.
The White House _b2.ain. Oh, this is
right.
A triple T map.
It is.
Yep.
Yeah, but it works for this.
All right.
Say when.
I'm here
now. Everyone, just click on a thing as fast as you can.
Everyone yeah, loses.
Man. We need one more. Prop.
We need one more in.
Yeah, it's Todd.
No, I clicked. Oh, I thought.
Oh, you're spectating.
What the? I clicked.
Looks like I'm with Robot and Cody.
Yeah. One good guy and one loser.
I mean,
isn't that
you
right,
be so
Robot?
Hard on yourself.
Robert's the what? Loser.
Oh wow, this map is much better than all the maps we've done.
Yeah, this
is it? I was hoping. I was really hoping it was better. Okay.
This map is pretty great.
I've never actually done prop hunt on this map, but I think it should be good. Okay. Because there's a lot of things here.
Our team name could be Co-Ro-Ro.
I like it.
It could not.
Also true.
Oh my gosh! There's a bunker, guys.
Yeah, there is. It's a really big map.
Oh, this map. I know this map.
This map's gonna be impossible, though, I think.
Once you learn the layout.
Yeah, I don't know what our objects yet.
Yeah, that's gonna be the challenge.
The problem is that, like, when we learn a map, it's pretty much impossible to, like, hide on it anymore.
But this, at least this map, it's not gonna be easy to memorize the whole thing.
There's ammo and shit on this map that you can randomly pick up. That's interesting.
Do you get any weapons, or is it just ammo?
Are you there? Really? Oh, Chuck, that's just mean.
You saw where I am.
Yeah. That's just mean, man.
Well, I mean, if they see me...
I'm not telling you not to do it, either.
What's weird about this map is that there are a lot of things that look like they should be objects on this map, but can't be interacted with in any way. There's a lot of tables and chairs all over the place that you can't really do anything about.
Is Chuck the only one left?
I was wondering, man. I mean, I'm alive. Is anyone else dead?
Yeah, it was just you and me to start.
Oh. Oh, yeah, Chuck is top spectating. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm just, you know, chilling. Kicking back.
He's not a
Who's left as... Who's left as a hunter?
All of us.
Okay. So I only see Robert. Oh, wait, never mind. There's Cody.
I'm in the press room.
Yeah. Where's Robot?
Why don't I have a handgun? I want a handgun.
Hmm. Yeah, you don't get one.
Chilling out, Max. Relax.
Oh, this map might be too big.
Someone said something about a bunker. Where's this bunker at?
It's under the floor.
Can we access the bunker as props?
I don't know. I think it's a fully functioning map.
Go outside.
Some of the doors I can't seem to open.
Yeah, not all of them open.
Not all of the doors are functional doors.
Well, it's not. It's traffic codes in the middle of the floor for some reason.
Now, is the bunker, like, part of, like, the original map so we can't actually access it, or,
That's what we're wondering. I don't know if we can. We should try it next time.
Yeah, that'd be kind of cool.
I feel like we should just almost not go into the bunker, because this map's big enough without the bunker.
Yeah.
Probably.
And I doubt you're gonna find Chuck.
Yeah, you guys aren't gonna find Chuck.
Guys, you're running out of time.
Let's give them a hint.
The clock is ticking, dude.
Well, the hint was, that's mean. So it has to be something.
Well,
Jay gave
Cody,
more of a hint than...
I've given several hints.
We've actually been giving a lot of hints.
I'm not even paying attention.
Wait, I'm not sure if I understand what...
We know, Todd. We know.
You're running out of time.
Yeah, he's a clock.
If I could find...
Oh, that's...
I don't even know if there are clocks on this map.
There's a lot of clocks on this map.
Really? I don't feel like I've seen one.
I haven't seen a single clock.
It's not a wall clock.
It's a desk clock.
I threw one of those across the room.
Well, you threw Chuck across the room.
I couldn't have because
I'm just messing with you.
You know what I mean.
Yeah. Are you
warm?
It's not that.
Cold?
Oh, here. Oh my god, wow.
Can you
At
see
the very
right
last
now,
second
Chuck?
When someone walked in. Someone walked in right past me. Hey guys,
That's
behind
why
you.
I said warm.
Wait, I'm a prop again?
What? Where are you?
I was behind the desk as a clock. You actually walked by me, Cody.
Because I was in that room before. I
was on
all the things except you, apparently.
I was on the ground. That's why.
The fuck is this?
Oh yeah, I'm a hunter again.
I was wondering about that too, actually.
I re-evened the team.
How long?
Because not everyone was in.
Gotcha.
Oh.
Yeah, it was 3-2 in the last round.
I wish it was easier for me to change what
Good.
Map I am.
Fucking the shit every time.
Is it the same teams?
Yep.
Yeah. Best of luck, gentlemen.
ammo.
Oh, hi, dead body.
Wait, there's a dead body?
Yeah, did you guys pick up SMG ammo too?
Yes.
Good.
What? GM?
SMG ammo.
Oh, was he this kind of clock, Cody?
Hmm. Yeah, he was that. That's the exact clock I threw across the room that wasn't.
Was never in that room last game.
I don't feel like I've seen a room with a clock. I don't know.
Robot just threw it.
And there's like a big in the Oval Office.
Yeah.
Except it's a circle.
It's a very gold chair.
How do I chat?
Enter. Y and U, I think.
Yeah.
Okay.
Y. U is
F3 taunts.
Whoops.
Okay.
Don't. Never mind that.
What does it get?
Sorry. Ah! Run away!
Guys, I found the way to the bunker.
Wait, I can't get through the door. Oh God. Who killed me?
I did.
Did you see? I couldn't get. I was just stuck.
Yep. That's why you don't become plants. They can't go through doors or something.
Yeah, they can't.
Oh, someone's a watermelon.
Oh, now I figured out what the chat is now.
Did you see me rotate?
Oh my God, I've never been down this hallway.
Okay.
What the fuck is this?
Wait,
I just know that there's not more than 3 chairs at this table.
Wait, who's
do
still
the
alive?
Doors automatically close?
Some of them do.
Wait, who's...
Man, it's spooking me out.
Who's still alive?
Jay.
Just Jay.
Jay, you have a great hiding spot, actually.
I'm not alive, you're looking for someone else. Jedi mind trick.
I can hit tab and see that you're the only one alive.
Well, you should stop cheating.
Cheating.
There's so much of this place I didn't even know existed.
I still haven't found my way to the bunker.
Oh no, I found out how to get to the bunker.
I wish I knew how I was oriented. Like,
yeah, that's the worst.
Just
you
move
don't know
around.
If you look right.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean?
Oh,
you
man.
Just move, and then you can re-spin the camera when you move.
Yourself. It orients however I'm looking.
As you're moving, yeah.
Oh.
If you stop, then you stop and
that helps.
You're looking.
Am I oriented okay, guys?
Oh, you're great.
You are.
You did a perfect job, actually.
I mean, I don't know which room. You need to tell me where you're at so I can actually look at you.
Yeah. No, I'm in the Oval Office right now.
Okay.
Oh my God.
So, robot, if you could just click, you'll zoom in.
What you need to ask yourself is, am I cocky enough to actually say I'm in the Oval Office, or am I just...
Hell yes, you are.
Oh, yeah.
I don't even know where that is.
Man, yeah,
I'm
I don't
so
even
super
know.
Lost.
This place is so confusing.
Bunker.
We agreed not to do the bunker.
Yeah,
we don't even know how to get. We don't even know how to get down there.
I only have 25 health.
How do you do team chat?
It's you. It'll say team in the
It'll say it in parentheses.
All right, crunch time. Time to just start shooting crap.
How much time is left? I don't have a time.
15
oh,
seconds.
I see. It's, yeah, you got this in the bag,
doors
Jay.
Doors do close.
Yeah, it's trippy.
I'll be back.
Just run for a Jay.
You could just start running around.
It'll never happen.
What were you?
I was a filing cabinet in the room next to the Oval Office looking into it, so I feel like it still counts.
He was perfectly aligned. He did a really good job with that.
I had no idea.
Except, I mean, you have no idea how your alignment is. That's
the
weird thing.
Knowing that it aligns right however you move makes sense. Like, I can align it now.
Well, do you know what is front and what is back?
I can no longer move, or...
Yeah, those...
Sometimes you just get screwed on an object.
Yeah, stay away from big stuff. Happen. Like, big stuff does that, like tables.
I was trying to click on a little thing.
Yeah, that's the problem, is you can easily click a big thing when you're trying to click a little thing.
Yep, that'll happen.
Whatever.
Yeah, no, it's
okay,
the worst.
I am... gonna go this way, I think.
Alright. I'm hidden. You'll never find me here.
Nope.
Ah! Oh god!
Oh man, look at the bunker though. It's pretty sweet.
Oh, you're looking at like, look for the wall?
Yeah, I can see it through the walls.
Yeah, it's
Jay,
pretty impressive.
Are you the chair?
Me?
Oh, wait, yeah. When did this open up?
I'm on your team.
How'd you get that to work?
I pressed the button.
Where's the button?
Yeah, it's right behind you.
Oh!
It was over there.
Oh, so you can't get to the bunker, okay.
Yeah, you can get there, but...
I didn't know that. Oh, now I know.
The more you know.
Something! Okay, there's a big old table here. Yeah.
If I could do anything about it, I'd love to.
Well, you're really hard to kill.
That doesn't help.
It does if you can fit through doors, because you can run away and try
I made that mistake.
I had no movement.
Yeah, you probably got glitched. That's what usually happens with bigger objects. They get stuck in the floor.
Oh yeah, this basement's huge.
Yeah, you see in it? It's
hey,
ridiculous.
Excuse me, shark.
I went down here and hid.
I am not really sure where I'm going.
I know, right?
So Todd, you did search this room?
Leaning up against the wall like that.
Robot was in there.
I can't believe I hid next to that
body.
He was
a big table. He was a big, desk.
With just that little bit of blood on it, I feel like it's a very creepy body.
I'm the blood on the body. None of you expected it.
Should there be two of these things here?
So I'm finding a bunch of stuff I can hit. There's no blood coming out of them, so I'm not really sure.
That just means
something
it just can't
exist.
Be, yeah, that can't, you can't possess that object then.
Yeah, that's why I wasn't losing health.
Jeez.
Oh! Matt, by
I mean,
Warwick.
Respect for staying true to it. Oh, your microphone died.
Huh. Wait, what?
Robert's microphone died as I killed him.
Yep.
Oh jeez.
Heyo.
Hey buddy.
Hey, you're back.
Did you get nice. Found?
Where were they?
I had to step away to go find my my cord.
I don't know that running would have done anything for you. I think I was covering the door, honestly.
Ooh.
Why can
that's pretty.
This is a big map, yeah.
Are both my teammates dead?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Are you spectating?
Oh shit.
Dead.
Alright, it's like a minute and 20. Can you give us a hint?
Hold on, wait. Why is there...
I might be an object that goes on a desk.
What? That's a hint?
Actually,
yeah,
that is a pretty good hint.
It's a pretty good hint.
Thank you, Cody.
Actually, the hint is he is an object that goes on a desk.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh god, get out of the way.
And in 20 seconds, I'll give you another hint.
Okay, I'm gonna give you another hint. He's not on a desk.
Yeah, I mean, it's really hard to get something on the desk and then, like, and clone something and then...
jump on top of it.
Yeah. That was my problem. I actually wanted to be on a desk, and then, like, when there was, like, 10 seconds left, I'd say, fuck it, I'll just hide.
What's going on?
Wow, that has a lot of health.
Get back here! He's a monitor! He's running!
Upstairs?
Where's he
get
running?
Get back here!
For your life!
Where'd he go?
Why are you using a gun?
Because I'm out of bullets!
Wait,
where are you?
No,
where are you, Todd?
Shit.
Where are you?
Fuck!
I got Jesus. Stuck. I got stuck.
Oh, yes,
if I get to reload, I might win! No!
Oh,
no!
I tried to close the door and I turned into a chest.
Yeah, that sucks.
Okay, I have to admit, yeah. I did see your name, so
yeah, that's what
it kind of gave
happens.
It away.
It was a good hiding spot, though. No one looked in it until 30 seconds left.
Ooh, wow.
Like, sometimes I can't even pick a prop in the first place. Come on. You know?
I've had that happen before.
Can't open doors. You just can't do anything.
I'm surprised, like a real game hasn't attempted something like this.
What do you the mean? Hunt is this on. This is as good as it ever gets, Robot.
Oh, oh,
you're
crap.
Looking at the pinnacle of prop hunting.
I haven't picked my prop yet.
Oh, it's so glitchy.
Don't look at me! No! Come on! Oh, man.
Well, where were you, Todd? Where were you trying to be?
I was nothing. I
he
was
just, nothing.
I mean, I picked a chair scientist. Out of panic. Mm.
Fuck! You saw my name, right?
No, I saw a picture floating.
No, not you. Robert.
What?
Did you see my name or no? Do you have any idea I was that chair?
You were what?
Fucking
I
hell!
I didn't see when you died. I saw that you died. Who killed you?
You were standing right in front of me, staring at me, and I freaked out and moved.
Oh,
yeah.
Really?
Oh, man. Half these things in the bunker are just black.
Are you in the bunker?
Yeah, I wanted to explore it. Mm.
I like how the restrooms lead to the outside.
Really?
Apparently. Yeah.
Huh.
Get out of my way.
I swear, I always find something new in this map.
Well,
yeah.
And the worst part is like I'm just sitting around and I want to check out that place, but I'll have to move in order to do it.
I may have blown myself up.
Yeah, Chuck, do you want to just play some poker right now?
Sure.
Okay.
Well, considering I can't even get to you.
You got a deck?
So.
You got a deck?
Yeah.
Yeah, Cody, why are you gimping us?
What do you mean?
I feel like you need four players for a good poker game.
I suppose. You can do an
that
okay
means someone's
one.
Someone's a chair around a table.
Yes. We're basically just giving it to you.
I can't get to you, so.
He's stuck in the basement.
Oh, really? Once you get down, you can get out? God damn!
No, you can get out.
How do you know it was exactly that chair?
Because it was the table with four chairs.
Oh, really?
But, like, how do you knew? Yeah. How did you know which chair it was?
I just fired at the closest one to the door.
That's a good strategy in life.
I mean, sure, I guess.
Fired at the closest one at the door.
Ready.
Oh, the silence before
guys
the storm.
Ready? You props ready?
Oh, boy.
All right, let's see what happens.
So why do we always make that bubble noise when we get out?
Bloop, 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 bloop. Bloop, 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 bloop.
Like bubble bobble, or?
Yep.
Whoops.
You never noticed that?
No. I didn't
hear that. Nope, I don't want to. Boy, I can't wait to use all this ammo. Like, I'm getting.
I can't wait to get trapped in the basement again.
You can't get trapped in the basement.
You can as a prop. If you're small enough and can't jump to hit the button.
Are you really downstairs?
No.
God damn it.
I wanted to give you a false hope.
What were you?
He was a traffic cone.
You protect me, Cody. So I tried being a picture first, and then I realized you just float in midair.
Yeah, it's not like you could put yourself.
So I was also a safety cone. Someone was looking straight at me for like 20 seconds.
And you move to a chair.
Over me.
Why? I couldn't
run around. And then they did jump
you.
Over me. And
I hit in the corner before, and then like after I saw you, I walked over, like, oh, here's your name. All the more reason for me to hit you.
Just so you know, robot, you were a chair pointed at the wall.
Oh God, dang it!
Yeah. Otherwise, I might not have noticed you.